And a goal to Taylor Van Winkle, 2 points.